kind of stories? Stories, that's all. Rumors. They think he's enjoying it.
The bat don't kill people. We all know that.
Maybe he's had enough. Trust me, don't hit the banks. They're spoken for.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
their command, and we shouldn't have taken this job.
What's the matter? Getting all squeamish about operating on American soil? Scared you might have to fight the Bat? Or just scared of Scarecrow?
I'm ready for the Bat, and I'd operate on Uncle Sam with a hacksaw after the way the Army treated me. But Scarecrow? Yeah, he scares me. Guy talks like he wants to bring about a damn apocalypse. When I signed up, Knight said he'd give me purpose, something worth fighting for, and pay worth working for. But this, it's starting to feel like the only mission we're going on.
How long does it take to charge a cloudburst anyway?
Job. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Robbing banks? What do these crooks think this is, the Wild West? Seems smart enough to me.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies!
Radars are down.
He's coming for us.
Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect.
You think he lasted this long on the block? Yeah, and it's about to run out.
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.
Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support. There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman! He's gone!
Take out the missile launcher.
You boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are ways.
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
Arkham Knight. Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC's delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Boys, go, go, go! We're gonna be rich whenever Harvey takes his cut. Well, both his cuts.
My attacks will be covered by the noise of you. No need to be subtle.
Best job ever.
Hey, you can't argue. Gentlemen, it's bonus time. You want to double your pay tonight? It's as easy as this. Kill the bat!
Two-Face, cut the alarm. I need to be quiet.
Nothing!
Me neither.
Nada!
Okay, keep looking. He's here somewhere! Feel like it when he wakes up.
It's him, ain't it? The bat.
Whoever. I can't bring the car in.
Don't
here.
Don't let your guard down. Not for a second. We can't wake him up, but we're gonna find the bat.
Yellow.
Oh God! Someone's down.
Where are you?
Over here. You kidding?
Sleep it off, buddy. I'll find whoever did this.
I knew you wouldn't let this slide. Remember when I had the principal? Remember when I told Gordon we should arrest you? Said we shouldn't work with vigilantes? You promised me we'd crush crime in Gotham within the year. Was I ever part of the plan? Or was I just a distraction? A pretty boy lawyer the mob can focus all that hate on, while you tore them apart! Last chance. Get out of my way, or I deal with you myself.
Cash, the Drescher Bank's secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
Uploading virus now. Tanks on the move, sir. Good luck.
Batman spotted an Otis bird.
Thank you.
bomb's payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Assuredly done, sir, as ever.
When you're gone, the people you abandoned will cower in my shadow.
The hardest is when you go back. Everyone expects you to switch off, but you can't.
I don't want to switch it off. Nothing.
Stationed themselves by Penitence Bridge. They should have run. Bravery won't help them.
Calling all support teams. Enemy vehicle in pursuit.
The Batmobile's under attack. I need to get back there.
Make you beg for power! position, sir. Just three more of the Militia's top men to put behind bars.
There's a man on my tail. I need backup here, too.
Reinforcements en route.
Beginning hack in 3, 2... Drones inbound, sir. Quite a number of them.
Enemy's been found! Riker Heights!
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
I'm not sure what the Militia will rue the loss of more, sir. That bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
With every fight you show me a little more, when we meet, you have nothing left.
Oh God, what's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us. Keep driving.
Jesus, coming after us! Lori, get us out of here!
Oh, man, it's him!
Hack initiated, sir. Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
pressure. I've got him.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. The militia have lost their bomb.
This is your last night in Gotham, Dark Knight. The sun rises on your corpse.
Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Man, have you seen those plants? Ivy's taken over the city, and the bats blend them.
Sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
Enemy in pursuit near Riker Heights. It's back in. All support teams on my position immediately.
Just trying to imagine what it'd be like to have you stuck in my head, Brucey. Suicidally bored. Don't pretend you haven't spotted all these watchtowers popping up on rooftops. This is our domain, Bats. Surely you're not gonna let some jumped-up jarheads muscle in on our turf.
Screw this! I'm gone!
We It's your lucky day, Bruce. I've trailed one of Penguin's trucks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dick. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons.
So far, he's given everyone the slip.
Doesn't make any sense. Tanks, drones, heavy weapons? Is Batman invincible or what?
No one's invincible. They used to say the same thing about Joker, and look what happened to him.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap. Drive, drive. It's Batman.
Oh, God, it's Batman. He's tailing us.
Warren, try to lose him.
I'm trying.
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us! I thought Penguin said he'd take care of the Bat!
He's too chicken to face me! Anyone see the Bat?
We can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking! Boss, those things!
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you all so sodding useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really. He's already gotten two of my caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now close them.
It's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
Taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance.
Told you I could shake him.
So much for the Bat. He never had a chance.
Like I said, the Bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Man, am I down here? He's stuck on guard duty.
Down, boys.
Ah!
doing here, man?
Regarding the merch.
I was being rhetorical.
Sleeping with a dictionary or something?
There's prime looting to be done out there.
Yeah, well, I'll be putting in a complaint when the boss comes back.
Just saying.
Satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. Call me crazy, but we could get to Penguin a lot quicker if we split up. You know, I could take one of these places on my own. Yeah, don't rush to agree. Or anything. Arkham Asylum had its faults, but at least we had somewhere to put these psychos. You know what the plans are for that place? I mean, surely billionaire Bruce Wayne has some ideas, right? I think we both know who's doing the lion's share of the work in these fights. I'll go easy on the next one, give you a chance to catch up. Call me crazy, but we could get to Penguin a lot quicker if we split up. You know, I could take one of these places on my own. Don't...
One Militia APC left, sir. Sending you the location now.
Enemy in pursuit near Riker Heights. It's Batman! All support teams on my position immediately!
Thank you.
The last APC. It's gone.
I'm picking up scattered comms. It's just as we thought. The militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort.
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, Sam.
This is state-of-the-art tech, gentlemen. He won't know what's hit him.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself. I know. Awkward.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin, Bats. I had the idea first.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
I've been working the Arkham Knight case, Detective, and I've got a new suspect. It's Penguin. Think about it. He wears a mask to hide the fact he only comes halfway up the suit. Bombs on every street corner. Ooh, smart guy, this Arkham Knight. The old rig the city to blow trick is the only surefire way to get you alone. Well, that and killing all your friends. I've got it, Bats. I've got it! The Arkham Knight is you! Elementary, my dear Batson. Can there really be anyone else who thinks that's a good look?
You must have known, Dark Knight. Your allies become victims the moment they committed to your cause. Perhaps you suppressed those fears, but they resurfaced tonight.
So, you think she's interested? Who, Harley? You kidding me? What? Come on, you want me to spell it out for you? It was just with Joker gone, I thought maybe she'd, you know. She's got herself some new Jokers now. And even if she didn't, what makes you think you'd stand a chance with her?
Yeah, you got more of a chance with that Joker chick. What?
Christina Bell.
Right. Two personalities for the price of one.
I could put in a good word.
All you gotta do is ask.
Forget it. Screw you guys.
Harley ain't been the same since the boss died. Now she's acting like a kid at Christmas.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, Bat Freak!
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have big outs and the beauty windows one by one!
This ain't good. What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser! Get that chopper down here now! I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance! Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead! You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
That boxer nearly ripped my arms off.
Yeah, until Harley made eyes at him. Guess there is a bit of Joker in there after all.
Thank God it's the part that likes her.
Check the generator.
On it.
I can use the voice synthesizer to clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
Oh, yeah. wants your blood! And she's got some new...
The thugs won't follow any more orders.
So these boys stuck by Harley, eh? Good for them. Well, obviously not good for them, but it's nice to see loyalty all the same.
Dealt with. Time to go after Harley.